coaching staff wanted to have some music for everybody. So when I got the call, would you be willing to bring some Nashville, some honky tonk to our boys for the team dinner? I was like, well, let me check my schedule. Song number four is always really important when you've got a new crowd, you know, to try to pull them in. And I had an ace up my sleeve. I decided to make a bit of a medley. I basically lost sleep for a week trying to figure out, because, you know, when you play for a larger audience, or even when you play for a smaller, more intimate one, you aren't always worried about winning them all over. But in this case, it's like, oh God, I gotta win all of them. It was more than a dream. It really was. The thing that meant the most to me, besides the reaction, it felt like sort of a family just hanging out, having a jam session. And the guys that we look up to every week, they are who we think they are. And that was a great sort of testament to letting me know that, I mean, you don't get to pick your club chooses you, but I was glad to have been chosen by such a great one. When you buy into this club, you're buying into its history and you're buying into the legacy that it's left. And so I think that it was a really great opportunity to say, like, this is a special time, this is a special club, and it's really important that you know how much you mean to us and that we're very, so very proud of what you've done. And that was the message that I really wanted to get across.